Wow. That is really dumb. They just moved another great builder right there. Oh, I can't believe they put a spy there. That's really unusual, especially, well, not early in the game, but... So, gotta hold off on building anything right now. Not gonna build any great wonders quite yet. Ooh, boy. Oh, thank you. So I got screwed on the spy, but thankfully I did not lose this boat. Now hopefully they don't have another one over here. I don't want two spies to drop on me. Can't expand there. I got spots for two more cities here. ~33 tech per turn. They're still pretty mad. What else can I do here? It's typically very inefficient to have a lot of population in one city. Unless you got like 30 population or something. Or even 20 plus can get pretty beneficial, but generally you wanted a lot of small cities. Nothing good yet. That samurai castle looks good, but I may want to go and get East India. I may have to go for navigation after I get the knights. Maybe it's time to bank hammers at this point. Don't see anything too exciting going on. I'd like to get up that coastline. I could encircle that city with settlers. We'll see. We'll see what happens. Well, actually, there's one spot up there in that northeast corner. Japanese are at war with me, but they're not actually doing anything. You know, I don't think I'm going to be able to get that. So what they're going to do is they're going to walk one of these guys out and just block me off. Can't really rush anything, so... yeah, not much to do. It's a nice spot. Just in case. What's gonna happen there? We'll see. Interested to see what's over here. But first I'm going to expand. Now that would be a nice production city for an island. One, two, yeah. I'm just gonna go here. Production, production, production. Capable of wiping anyone out at this point. Not even close, so I'm gonna have to continue the tech journey up the ladder here. Looking good though. Getting a lot of cities. Let's see where we're at right now. 12 cities, but I don't have any good city bonuses that I can really take advantage of, so. Not that great quite yet. Nah, the positioning of these cities is not so hot either, so... it's just the terrain I was given. Time to find out. It's really a tough situation. I only have Japanese with a wall, a walled capital next to me, and the Greek with pikemen, so I don't really have a lot of good options. I can go attack the Japanese island city. I don't know, for all the logistics that would incur, it would not really help me that much. I almost wonder if the Aztecs may be a better target right now, because they have a lot of cities. Plus, I don't think they have their they're doing democracy, so they may be a better target right now. May as well guard the front lines there. Nothing else to do. Yeah, I'm actually just going to go for navigation. I would really like a free boat that could help me tech up a little bit better. That's a good spot right there. I could also get the East India Company, which is the best thing about navigation. Wonder what they have there. See if they got 9 defense. Could have 18 defense there. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Problem is, I need a boat to access the Aztecs. And that's just a little bit more time that I don't really have. So I may just play Homeland Defender role for a little bit here. Oh, I forgot about this guy. I forgot to do that again. Stupid. I can do it now before I forget again. Should have waited. Up to 66 tech per turn, not too bad. Japanese are still not happy, but they're not doing anything about it. Need to get some muscle on the field, so let's go ahead and get some of these knights going. So it should be navigation here. Let me go for engineering next. Oh, the other city has that. Okay, so that's the problem. That'll help. It's going to be a tank, so. Tank's not going to reliably crack that city, though. We'll help against that, though. Not too surprising, it's a pretty tough game right now. I think I got a pretty good shot though. I'm already leading in tech actually, despite skipping 40 turns. So, that obviously was not enough of a handicap. Getting to the point now where I'm kind of scraping an army together to deal with these people. It's tough. Putting up with four at once, they're all kind of nitpicking at you. How far is that? A little too far. I need to get engineering just to boost my production. Alright, thankfully I got the boat. Let's go for engineering. You know, if the Japanese are gonna get uppity on me, Maybe that's where the knights actually belong. So let's get those guys oriented in that direction. Excellent choice is a wonder if you're going for tech or gold. It's pretty much the best one as far as achieving tech. So 106 per turn now. So, time to go explore. Here's the ocean. I think it's in the middle here. And the solitary archer may not cut it. I have to rush. And remember, when you're forming armies like this, and you got three units and you need them to have fortifications, make sure you check that shield icon. A lot of people screw that up, so just form them up on the shield like this. And they'll be rock solid next turn. Shouldn't have any problems with that. Unless they form armies, we'll see what they do. I don't think they're doing anything special here. Should hold off. Wow. Lot of units there. Be quite a conflict going on here. I don't know what they think they're doing, but it looks bad for them. Are you serious? No breaks. No breaks in this game. You off. Alright. Yep, invention. That's actually good. Man, that's gonna be a lot of culture. My real problem right now is I don't have a production city. So I'm gonna have to do something about that. Production is a real problem right now. You screwed me up here, I wanted to get a nice city here. I mean, I could... Yeah, nothing's really positioned well for production, so... It's gonna be a little painful. Payback right there for that tank incident. Gonna be really easy level ups right now. It's gonna be awesome. Wow, the Greek actually have more culture than I do. That's a nice one. All right. Trade fair could be good. Samurai castle's okay, but it's not that great. I'd rather save that still for another something else. Time to start thinking about changing governments to something. This could be bad. Oh. Alright. You got me, you got me. Now that could actually be useful. Unfortunately, I just lost a warrior army, which sucks. I mean, that could have been another knight army, but I got two over here, so maybe that's what I need to do. Run for it. I'm not giving you him, you nuts. Let me go move this guy to my capital. And I'll build Leonardo's workshop. I need some units. It's a knight, but it moved one turn, so it didn't refresh at the start of the turn how many turns it has. I mean, that's a boat. Alright, I gotta get these guys out of here. They wanna kill me. They want blood. Moved all my reinforcements over here, so not a lot I can do right now. Let me help these guys out as much as I can. Gonna go all out production here. Nothing else I can do. Where'd he come from? Thank you. I have no idea where I came from. Need a spy, I just don't have the money. Cruisers, spy. Just don't have the advantages I normally have, so it's very tricky. Plus, I gotta do this, which is really a higher priority. Tough right now for a little bit. Yeah, railroad, that would help a lot. I need the production. I cannot build things the way I would like to. Yeah, I need that. It's just not good enough. Deciding fighting a two-front war, which is killing me. I can't afford to lose these units. Anything I can do to get these guys off my case would be great. Care about that trireme. So they're just gonna take some of my cities over here, and I'm just gonna have to like it. for the moment. So they're making me sweat just a little bit. Didn't even help me. Took down the barracks. I do not want a 3-pronged war right now. Did I not even do the right option? I mean, do they have pikemen? No way.